So this isn't my lunchbox. I've had a hard week and I'm gonna shoot something big this morning. I'm working on my weekend therapy, range therapy. So we're here at Dragon Man's with Chris at Going Ballistics. This is his YouTube channel, so you're gonna wanna make sure you check that out. We've got some great things. We're gonna shoot 50 caliber incendiary rounds and see how far they penetrate, or if they even do.
What we got here is some 50 cal ballistic proof glass out of a up armored vehicle.
Wow.
So as you can see, it's quite thick. It's gotta be at least five inches thick.
Wow, great.
And then
carrying it.
What we got here is some 1 inch thick Kevlar plating. Came out of an old tank. We're gonna see how strong this stuff is today.
So that's,
this is Kevlar.
The truck is aligned with that?
I have no idea. I think so. I think these slip down inside as an inside protection. And then over there, we have two of them bolted together. And we'll see if two of them, how tough two of them together
This is gonna be fun. Look at how thick this is. 5 inch ballistic glass. Wow. Wow.
It's what protects our men and women overseas. Thank you for what you do.
2 1-inch thick ballistic panels.
Yeah, we'll just walk it. Two, three.
gallon drum full of water, sealed, two 1-inch Kevlar, another 55 gallon full of water, we got the 5-inch ballistic glass, you have a little face here. All right, time to have some fun. We got some range therapy going on today. A lot of stress last week, so we're gonna blow it off, literally. We've got an assortment of 50 cal for your entertainment today. We have incendiary rounds, and we have regular ball ammo, and we have armored piercing incendiary rounds. There you go.
Yeah! All right, one more round. That's what I'm talking about. Woo! Want to go see what it did?
Yeah.
Let's go see what it did. All right, so we shot just a single panel with regular 50 cal rounds, and as you can see,
it went through. They got the holes in the wood.
Come check this out, Mike.
Went through the Kevlar, and it also went through this, all the wood here, even hit the, and tore this piece of steel, almost cut it right in half. Anybody tell you that size doesn't matter is lying to you. So what do you guys think about that?
Awesome. Amazing. Just like open your chest. Yeah. Oh my goodness.
Well, we ain't done yet, are
we? We're not. We're just getting started.
We're just getting started. Let's go. Did not go through.
That is awesome. Look at that. Well, it didn't go through, but I think the next couple rounds, I think we'll make it all the way through. What do you think?
I think we should let the little lady shoot it. What do you think, guys?
I think we should let the little lady shoot.
Let's go do it. All right, we're back here. We got Lacey from Hot Brass and Bullets, Mike, a bunch of friends. We're gonna have her tear up that glass and that barrel. You guys ready?
You ready?
You guys ready?
Woo! Yeah. Woo! All right, guys, here we go. I just wanted to be aim.
I know one woman I am not messing with, and that's her.
I can fix stupid from a long way away.
So she hit it again. Also, the barrel, that was cool. You all saw it go up. Still did not go through. I can rub my hand on the back of this piece of glass. There's no cracks. It's just as smooth as it can be still on the back side. So now we ought to light it up a little more, right? Slide it up.
We're going through this thing if it's the last thing we do.
That's it. Let's do it. Times. So got one here, two here.
Right.
One here. But that is definitely compromised and a bad day for somebody. It bent the steel armor.
It's impressive that it took that many,
much. Yeah.
That much abuse.
Ready?
Man, that thing's heavy.
See?
Yeah, it's like...
Don't snort this. This is really bad. Wow, that's pretty cool. But it's once it turns into the powder, it's not sharp. Okay, everybody, here we go again. She's gonna light it up with some incendiary armor piercing rounds, regular ball rounds. We're gonna hit the X in the last barrel full of water. So
I told her to do first.
Thumbs up,
let's go.
Wow. That was awesome!
Woo! Right. Yes!
I cannot wait to see the GoPro on that one. That's gonna be good. Oh my God, look at this barrel.
Yeah. So did it go through both of them?
I think so, let's check it out.
Oh, it did.
Sure did, went through both layers of Kevlar. Now what round hit it? I have no idea. That was cool flipping over.
It was.
Good shooting.
Thank you.
That is pretty cool, man. I wonder if my wife can sew this back up.
I don't think so.
No? Okay.
Oh my gosh.
That's awesome.
Yeah, Mel went far beyond the call of duty on this one. We got to take possession of his M2 for about an hour and a half.
Yeah, thank you very much, Mel. We overran it by at least a half hour, and we're sorry, but we thank you so much for letting us do this. It's a blessing to be able to get to shoot stuff like this. Most people in America get no chance to do this, so thank you very much.
Hit the subscribe button. Find Going Ballistic. So what do you think, John? How much did you pay for this? It used to be really good at storing gasoline. I wonder how much shipping would be.